Let's get things cracking. First up, from the steamy tropics of Townsville, I'm not afraid to say, she is also rather hot, Kim Cooper.
With a clear eye for style, fashion and music are what drives Townsville's Kim Cooper. And to mix them both in a creative hybrid is what she'd love to do. As soon as Kim stepped up in Brisbane, she made an impact.
Turn it up, turn it up, turn it up loud.
Well done. Very
Thank
nice.
Thank you so much.
At the Top 100 week, Kim's unique take on a modern classic impressed the judges.
Your sex is on fire.
Yeah, my favourite of the day so far.
Though she seemed incredibly confident, deep down, Kim wasn't sure she was as strong as her competition.
Definitely a scary feeling when you're up against people who make a living off, you know, perfecting, you know, their craft every single day.
But at the final stage, despite her doubt, Kim didn't let anything get in her way.
You are judged on your talent in this arena.
Are you in our top 24? Congratulations.
I'm here to work my ass off to get my life to change, and that's what I want to do with Idol. That's why I'm here.
Singing Katy Perry's Waking Up in Vegas. This is Kim Cooper.
You gotta help me out. It's all a blur last night. Yeah, yeah. We need a taxi.
Kim!